Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2017 Hospice of Southern Illinois Red Carpet Gala Celebration. I'm Wes Bennett from 107.3 W3D, and we have a very special evening in store for you. The theme for the 7th annual gala is I Love New York, Great Performances from the Big Apple. Tonight, we will move back and forth in time from the 1940s to present day. We will also take you across New York City itself, from the gritty subway stations to world-class concert halls. Get ready for your personal tour of the city that never sleeps. Okay, folks, if I can, let me draw your attention to our big screens above the stage. Right now, we're going to do a Google search for our first venue, the Bowery Ballroom. The Bowery is a classic old Manhattan concert hall. Just hop off the New York City subway at the Bowery station and you're there. In 1983, singer-songwriter Todd Rundgren brought down the house with a song that has not only become an anti-work anthem, but it's also played at Lambeau Field after every Green Bay Packers touchdown. From the Bowery Ballroom, here's David Hankins as Todd Rundgren with Bang on the Drum All Day.
Sticks and go out to the shed.